Until someone experiences this, there isn't words to describe how you feel. We have been striving since April 3rd to have this thing come to some sort of a conclusion. There has been many, many allegations and insinuations. The FLDS people that I am acquainted with do not allow their children to be married without a legal age. We do not understand where this is coming from. And I'm sure that to whatever degree we will cooperate, we've always wanted to cooperate. Thank you.